Oof, 1 hour. Let's go and save that asshole. You know how I spelled that? Was like a torch? There we go. And I still have no idea how I'm encumbered. We're so close to encumbrance. I think I made a mistake. I think the shaman's key actually opens that pit. Maybe, yeah. Yeah, I think I can rescue him from here. How do I get down there? Sorry, good question. The entrance is that way. I see no particular way to enter. Look at this, I'm a fucking idiot. Okay. By having a lantern is never a bad idea unless you want to sneak, which is something I do want to do. Only one ring, that is ridiculous. Look at the little fap mare there. I wonder if I could possibly sneak. The lore things say they are fucking blind. What is this? Not as much, but go and do it. Better fury spell or something, otherwise I'll be at a big disadvantage here.
your side. I'll see you in pieces.
Okay. To remember to use that spell. Whatever. Let's continue. Ooh. Holy fuck. 25? Okay, let's give that to him.
Still here. Lead on.
Let's go these ways. Better illusion spells. Really. Hey, look, this guy. Where the fuck do I free that guy? This is ridiculous. Those stairs? Let's take it. Chanting my way through all that shit soon enough. This is not the way. Ugh. the fuck is that guy?
Ah! Holy shit!
I'm right behind you.
This is what I get for not running away faster.
Lead on.
Where did that guy come from? Apparently mages of the Falmer are the real deal.
I'm right behind you. Get going then. I'm right behind you. What do you want me to carry? You lead up.
I still don't see how you get up there. Which means I should. How? If Eindel could, how is it that I cannot? Is there a staircase? I'm missing. Maybe it's hot water. How do I get up there? I don't understand. And it is definitely possible. Yeah, like a jacuzzi for the farmer. going to DLC this. Or DCL, whatever. How did he get up there? More observant. And of course, activating the tripwire doesn't disable the fucking trap. It activates the fucking trap. Of course it does. See a fucking tripwire. I'm going to run through it. Hope for the rest. Holy shit. Skyrim, are you kidding me? Where is that asshole? How do I get to him? Is he in another dungeon? Okay, let's get out of here. Hello, Visors. How are you? I must have missed another passage. How long? Almost 3 hours, maybe? I won't be able to stream for much longer because I need to go to have lunch. I must have missed another passage. That's the only possible explanation. Give me a second. How do I get down there? Are these fake doors or something? Certainly seems like they are fake. No, I'm not lost. I know where the exit is. I don't know how to get down there. That's the problem. Do you see that guy down there? There is an entrance, and it must be the same dungeon. There is no logical explanation. And I found a key, a shaman's key, but it opens nothing that I can see. I don't know. I think I will have to use DLC again. I need to understand how dungeons work. I'm not going to go and talk to him. I need to know how do you get there. Is it from another place? How do you get down there? Aha, I fucking knew it. It is a fake door. And there is the fucking lair. How did I miss that? I knew it was a fucking fake door. Okay. How did I miss that? It's staring in my face. Whatever. Now I know that. So fake doors do exist. I don't know. Viceros, I'm not familiar with the mechanics. Hidden levers, yeah. Not fake doors, fake walls. That's what I mean. Fake wolves. It's an Argonian. Huh? So a shaman's game.
I've got your back.
Didn't open this thing. What does it open? It looks crazy. Okay, let's talk to the Argonian.
Need something?
Who are you?
Dirkethus from Darkwater Crossing. Should have known better than to swim all the way to the falls. Please, get me out of here.
Return him to safety.
Until next time.
Why not? I need to sleep first. Otherwise,
I'm right behind you.
Get the hell out of my way. This will be a rather long journey. Let's sleep. Again, I'm fucking deceased, motherfuckers. Okay, hungry and thirsty. Let's do this. He was dying, almost. Holy fuck. Still hungry? Motherfuckers. No, I think that's the toilet.
I'm right behind you.
Okay, let's enchant, recharge. I need water. I think I cannot recharge them. I never found a cure disease potion, and I really need them. Right now, I'm making my way to Winterhold, precisely for that reason. A lot of ingredients, but I don't know many recipes. But at night, not immediately. So I'm going out to have lunch. I'll be back later at night. Then I'll be streaming today and tomorrow a lot. Okay, we saved that asshole. Amazing.